So I got a request that I should react to the new Bring Me the Horizon Can You Feel My Heart remix. This is on the official page for Bring Me the Horizon on YouTube. It's on their official channel. And I just want to say, I might have to blur this out. I might have to figure out how to like just put a blur on a certain thing in here, because this picture is kind of provocative. And yeah, I don't know, but I hope you guys like the new mic. I hope it sounds good. And guys, we're about to get into this reaction. So if you guys enjoy this, leave a like, subscribe, hit that bell notification so you don't miss out on any of the new videos that are coming out. And for you Bring Me the Horizon fans, stick around, because I miss Bring Me the Horizon. Also, I just woke up. It's like 10:01. I didn't just wake up. I woke up like 2 hours ago. Wow, those 2 hours went by quick. Anyways, let's see what Bring Me the Horizon has in store for us.
Can you hear the silence? Can you see the dark? Can you face the broken? Can you feel the heart?
Okay, that's Jeris Johnson. All right. I was trying to figure out if that was Ollie or Jeris Johnson, because that didn't sound like Ollie to me. That was Jeris Johnson. All right, let's go back a little. Dude, I really like this version. It is really, really good. Wow. Okay, I'm going to continue because I don't want to keep pausing for you guys. I'm really enjoying this. This is amazing.
Can you fix the broken? Can you heal the scar? And I see anybody notice my bloody sweater warm. Can you feel my heart? Who's hanging on? Bring me close. Feel my eye. Can you feel my heart? It's like I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at all. The higher I get, the lower I'll sink. I can't drown my
All right. One thing I do want to say, I'm not sure how safe that picture is for my channel. Little animated background, but I'm going to blur out. I'm going to keep the top of her head, but I'm going to blur out like a certain part. The song is good. Can You Feel My Heart is amazing. I realized that she was holding a heart in her hand, but anyways, guys, I thank you. That was a really good remix, and Jeris Johnson did a very, very good job with Bring Me the Horizon, and this is a very good remix, and I'm really hoping that they add this type of stuff to their music in the future. Now, if you guys did enjoy that, please leave a like, please leave a subscribe. Drop a like, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell, and select all, and make sure you come back for the next videos that I'm going to be doing, and I hope you guys really enjoy these videos. No yawning. Links are down in the description below. Check out the Discord. You guys could join that. Follow me on Twitter as well, because I do post on Twitter when I go live on my other channel. But check out my other channel, by the way. It is called Happy Trigger Finger. That is where my name actually comes from. That is where the name Happy comes from, because people call me Happy, people call me Trigger, but I like the name Happy a lot more. But if you guys did enjoy that, do all that. I also have a Patreon. If you want to support me on Patreon, go check that out. And I'll catch you all later. Peace out, guys.